How are you? What's going on? All right. Okay. Today we will start our passive form, future time. Now we are at the end of the tense as well as the passive. I think within 2 or 3 videos, tense and passive voice will be completed. Already I have told you, tense, passive active, and reported speech. These 3 things are the basic and the fundamentals of the English, isn't it? So, as we are going to discuss about the future passive voice, again I want to remind you the active formula. Active formula is known all of you because these 5 sentences are inactive. Isn't it? Okay, that's why, what are the formula? See, they is the subject, clear? They is the subject. Will have, they will have verb, shall have or will have used. Then main verb, third form, learn, learnt, something is there. Then object is there, clear? In every sentence, you will find active formula, subject plus shall have or will have. Then main verb, third form plus object, isn't it? Okay, already you have got. But today our discussion is on passive. That means how we will change this sentence into passive. That means first, already you have read the passive formula in present, in past, as well as also future is going on. So what are the passive formula? Now passive formula is object to subject. That means, suppose they will have learned French. French is object. That means object will come first. It will take the place of subject. That means object to subject. Then what is there? Then same perfect. As we are discussing about the perfect. So have verb, shall have or will have. Because we are discussing about future perfect. So shall have and will have is required. Then extra, you have to add been. What you have to add? Please remember, already you have learnt it in present and also past. Same formula, been is then perfect, we have to add been extra. Then you know main verb, third form. In passive form, it will be used main verb, third form. That means suppose it is learnt, third form will come. Watched, third form will come. Completed, third form will come like that. Okay, then by will come. After by, agent format will come. Agent means subject will be turned into object. Isn't it? Already you have read. No need to explain again and again because every form I have discussed about this. Another thing, I am telling you that, another thing what is there? That means you know number one is declarative sentence, then number two is negative sentence, number three is interrogative sentence. Interrogative means yes or no, then WH word, already. And these things are going to be repeated again and again. These are going to be repeated again and again. So, you remember this, this sentence is in a declarative form. First, will a declarative sentence, will make it into passive form. Passive formula, please remember, we have to bring object to subject. Which one is object? Object is French. So, French will come first. French. Clear? After French, what is the formula speaker telling? Now, formula is telling that you have to use shall have or will have. Now, you can choose anyone. You can choose anyone here. But please remember, where we have to use shall and where we have to use will have, I will tell you later on. But first, you get, suppose you take will have. French will have. Okay? Passive formula we are doing. We will have. After will have, what is there? What is the extra is being used in passive formula you are doing? That means been has been used. So French will have been. Okay. Then what is the formula? Formula speaking that main verb, third form. See the main verb. Main verb is learnt. That means learnt. Present, past participle. That is the third form of the past participle form. French will have been learnt. then what is there? Now again it is speaking by. By will come. After by, what will come? Agent form. Agent form means subject will be turned into object. That means they will be turned into them. But my dear students, please remember, while you are reading newspapers and while you are reading magazines, that means you are not getting these things. By them, agent permission is not required because your focus is given on here. So it is not required, it is not mandatory you have to write. If you are writing, there is no problem. If you are not writing, there is no problem. If you will write up to this, it is okay, no problem. Okay, it depends upon you. If you want to write, if you want to focus this one, there will be no problem. If you don't, no problem. So generally, if you read the newspaper and magazines, you will find like this, French will have been learnt. But as a student, we are learning how to use it. It depends upon you. No need to worry. No mark will be cut. Okay? This one is, please remember, this is what is. It is a declarative passive, a declarative active, and it is declarative passive. Okay? Then come to the negative sentence. Negative sentence, please remember, same formula. Negative means with the helping verb you have to use. No, not, okay, they will not have, okay, now it became negative. They will have learned French, it became positive or declarative. Now I used not here, they will not have learned French, it became negative. So negative sentences are coming. So how will you do? Same formula, you have to adopt the same formula, and not you have to put in right place. So French will come, French object to subject, French, okay, French. Prince, you will use what? Will have. Okay, will have. Here you have used will have. In between you have used not. That means you want to make into negative. So here we will do same thing. French will not have. Then rest things are there. Will not have. Then what is there extra? Extra is been, have been. Okay, after that what is there? There is a main verb third form. What is the main verb third form? Learn, learnt, learnt. Here it is also learnt, same thing. French will not have been learned. Already I have told you, if you keep full stop here, it is right. If you use the by them, it is also right, no problem. Okay, then come to what it became? It became negative sentence. Clear? It became negative sentence. Now we will come to the declarative. It is a declarative active, it is a declarative passive. It is a declarative negative, it is a declarative. It is negative and it is also passive negative. Then come to interrogative. Interrogative, already I have told you, two types of interrogatives are there. One is for yes or no, another one is WH word. First we will discuss yes or no, and you have to frame a question in such a way that you will get the answer yes or no. How? What is the formula? Formula is that you have to bring the auxiliary verb at the beginning. That means what will you have? Okay. Now see, it they will have learned French, it is declarative. I used not, it became negative. Now I am going to make it interrogative. Will they, okay, okay, will they have question mark, okay, will they have learned French? Same thing you will do. After French will is coming, you bring will French. Here what? It is in active voice, a passive voice. It is in active voice. So will capacity, but it is they. But here, will French have been learnt? Is there any problem? Have you any doubt? Any doubt? Any problem? If you are facing any problem at the end part, definitely I will say that you have not practiced present and past. If you are facing any problem. Because same thing, same have been continuously repeated. And if you are facing the problem, that means you have not watched that video, those videos, and you have not done the homework. Isn't it? So I think here there will be no problem. If you have any problem, you will comment it. Okay. Then come to number four. Number four means what is WH word? Okay. Okay. What was the question? Question was that will they have learned? What will use what? What will they have learned? Question mark. What will they have learned? Okay, then what will answer? Then first, what means you keep what? After what, it will be followed by have verb, future have verb. What will have been? Then form is been learned. But here, there is no French. by them. It will come by them. By them. Is there any problem, my dear students? Are you facing any problem? Is there any problem? If any problem, you can ask me. You will ask me in comment box. Okay. I think one for the example. I told you the active formula. I told you the passive formula. Five questions are there. Five in active formula. One is done for you. It is in declarative passive, negative passive, interrogative passive, WH passive. Now rest four are for you. 2 number, 3 number, 4 number, 5 number. These are meant for you. I think there will be no problem. If you are facing any problem, then you can comment me. Okay? Is there any problem? Okay. Next time, next video, we will do the future perfect continuous. But future perfect continuous has no passive voice. Thank you. May God bless you. Do good. Be good.